Taylor Sunday best. Canon Davis leaves the rest. Like last year and the year before, the two remembers what it's for. But the solemn march proceeds over pavements overgrown with weeds. And everybody's Sunday best to see better days, to say the least. And the mayor's robes are torn and creased. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Trees are much the same. So many years, so little change. No one thinks to question why. No one looks you in the eye. Past the long neglected cars, rusting in suburban yards, wearing ceremonial frowns, round the village up and down. Bless the people, beat the bells. While Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Pause a while by 9 hours reach for Ahab Smith to make his speech. Fuel the hatred, stoke the fear, same as he does every year. But a different voice descends from a rusted old Mercedes Benz. A ragged girl at 21 sits laughing in the winter sun amid the figures of her fun. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. Behind the broken wheel, soft top gone, nothing left to steal. Broken shades upon her eyes, oblivious to cloudy skies. Laughing at her own regrets, smoking homemade cigarettes. One man's parade is another's farce. The emperor's clothes reveal their last. Our innocence, like Eve's, has passed. And Abraham Brown is whistling Britannia. The pride of man is a brutal thing, fragile as an insect's wing. The bubble burst, the march resumes. Half-muttered outrage sows the wound. But as we leave, I turn to see the scourge of our society, enthroned in her audacity, the wielder of cruel mockery. I think she maybe smiled at me. While Abraham Brown was whistling Britannia.